Sean, any last words before you go into the abyss?
You all right? that old plesterboard.
Mm-hmm.
That's what crumbled as you hit that stair. It actually started moving.
Was it?
There's been people up there because they've drew that over it.
But how long ago? That was Jack done this about 4 years ago, and it wasn't like this when he come here.
No. Imagine.
Did anybody see the coven? Yeah.
Acorns and stuff.
Why did you cut that on camera?
I can. I'm thinking about going up.
It's like drywall, isn't it?
Well, Steve, I'm not bothered about you. Sean, I'm worried about you because I know I'm sitting in the car as well. I'm not getting married. So if you want to go there, you crack on. Sean, I'm worried about.
Aye, cheers, mate.
Hey, bud, just leave your car keys there.
Nah, they're coming with me.
You just wanted me for coming halfway up the stair. Now you want me to go?
Remember, if you die here, I've got it on camera, right? You brought me here. Right, this was your trick. You wanted to do another. I want to go up there.
Well, come up. On your head.
Go and stand there and tell us if it starts crumbling.
I can stand here and
Steve,
tell you.
Help me. Help me about your road.
Please.
Eh?
Get a laugh at the edge. I'm sitting here going, oh.
Right, Steve. Take your time. They say your cameraman goes everywhere with you.
Oh. Do not.
Just peek your head in and just hear, look.
Be Sean the camera. Sean, give him the camera thing, mate. Because.
Right.
I don't want too much weight.
Hold on.
See that second stair to the top?
Right, you got it.
That has a crack in it that's looking different.
Yeah, but I can feel it under my feet.
I can fucking see it.
Right, let's get your shot and then let's get down.
Like that. Obviously, it goes
away.
That's
crazy hangs on my days, but this takes the biscuit.
It does, aye.
It's worse than an ammunition base.
Andrew.
Yes, Stephen.
Here you go. Alright, let me do it.
The things you do for YouTube.
Trying not cause a lot of vibrations. So, i.e. if you're going to fart, just stay down here.
Right, so your cameraman, I'll keep on filming for you. Oh, jeez, here we go. I intend to.
You alright?
Yeah.
Bet you're glad you never wore your good boots, Sean, eh?
Okay. Everybody got killed.
Bet you're glad you listened to me now, eh?
Right. Did I?
Here's the troops back from their adventure. Steve, you going down the tunnel, son?
You can't get any further room.
To the right. Look to the right.
But I'm busting for a wheelie, so I need half this line.
No, if you go to the right, Sean, it looks like there's a bit.
Oh.
It's just why I've got his good phone in my hand recording, eh? Sean, any last words before you go into the abyss?
You alright?
Ah! You okay?
No.
I've got the on camera.
You sure you wanted to go in there? Right,
anyway. Sean, I am the good apprentice cameraman, I got that.
I've got to go to work tonight,
too.
I'm going to be a battered and bruised.
Ah, don't worry about that.
Cut, we'll cut that.
Right, hold on.
There's nothing in here. It goes up to the other side under
it. So you just fell from
like
behind.
The
I will be.
But it's all crumbled to the other side of that wire.
No, you'll probably find the entrance for that will be away out in the field or the trees. You want your camera?
No, it doesn't go anywhere. It's just bits of the... There's electrical pipe in. Come on, it's like an escape hatch. That's
and here we have the boss coming out from the great abyss. Hopefully he doesn't fall again.
I stood on the other side and stood on that wood. Probably just really slidey. Right.
Look at the tiles on your left.
That's smart. That stings, man. That's a definite bruise. Eric, and this is all tiled. See, we scraped all this muck and nothing away.
Yeah, I'll be all that tiles underneath that.
Yeah.
Cool. Let's move.
And look, you've even got a fireplace, man.
There's a fireplace in every room, by the looks of
it. I counted about seven where we're coming.
Yeah. Jeez. Let's continue on. Oh, cameraman's injured. Yeah, that's where that passes by was coming to, underneath here somewhere.
I reckon it'll come out in a set of trees.
Yeah.
It's the old fashioned stuff. Warrior.
Ooh. Slidey stuff.
Stair?
Eh?
You get the stair just there?
No, missed that.
If you come back, you'll get stared at.
I'll come back then. Right, Andy, you go, you can go on camera.
Totally missed that.
What's left of the old stair? You alright?
Right. Bit stinging. I'll come up there now, but double back on the side.
And I'll hand you back over to Mr. Simpson, the boss.
The boss.
The founder of Spirit Box Paranormal Dundee.
Ow.
Once he's finally regained his feeling.
That was a little, you know what it was a bit, it was like wood like this with the moss on it, and when I stood on it, it was wet.
It was the weirdest fall I've ever seen.
That was, yeah, that was the Sarah's fall. Where did Steve go? So is it, have we been that way, have we?
Yeah, that was the side of comfort.
Right.
Steve, where are you?
Steve's away on his in escapade. Oh, there's more to this back bit. Cool. Right, jump down. This looks like a garden that we're just coming to.
No, it's not. It's not really
anything.
Where is the Covenator?
He's disappeared.
Steve!
I know, this is where I'm going over. Well, say guys, if you're going to come here, be very careful, it's very slippy. And when you do fall, it bloody hurts.
Remember
first aid kit. Which Andy's actually forgotten.
I didn't bring my warrior bag with
me.
Nah. Kind of always got the power in for it, and see the day I didn't bring it, it's the day we need it.
I know.
See what I mean? Why you wish I brought my friends here now?
I know. It's absolutely beautiful.
Steve, do you know that's a lift?
That is a lift.
Steve, what
office,
is this?
Office third floor.
Hi, watch me. Just be careful, Sean, because there's nails sticking out from there. Sean, that goes right in. Get your other
full torch on. Oh, how's it always me it's got to go underground?
No, I said just get your torch out so I can see. Because I'm not wanting you going in because...
No, that wall is kinking.
Yes. Hence why. Don't touch it. So saying, if you get the torch on your other phone and just light it up.
Should have brought my big torch, yes.
Steve's got in and what? Are they coming here as well?
No idea.
You alright?
Eh? So, I presume this office is on the top floor.
Third floor, so this is.
Third floor, so that's one.
Two, three.
See, so there's four floors.
Come on, it'd be amazing to see this back in the day when it was all together and everything there.
With that wall kinking, that's crazy. All the decaying pressure on it. Right.
I'm more concerned about what it works for.
That's probably down in the basement. Mm. Old shelf still on the wall. That's crazy.
Oh, you could see it lit up.
Yeah, starting to bevel there as well, is it?
Yeah.
It's just amazing the amount of fireplaces that's in here, eh?
Mm. Well, see all the wee holes in the wall?
Uh-huh.
That's all today with the structures for the plaster board and stuff.
That's for the beaming as well, is it?
I don't know what these were.
And sorry guys, halfway through this video, Stephen has disappeared. I hope he's alright.
Probably come back.
Stephen! You okay?
He's over that way.
At the back! We're at the back in the garden!
Right, back to where we're coming.
Yeah, let's go meet up with him. Oh. You guys. Right. Cheers, bud.
Right.
See, it's not just me that's going sliding a bit. See, I'll take the easy route, the way I come in. That part where there's been another roof. This is cool though.
Steve! Where are you? What?
Oh. Huh?
He's over there.
Where is he?
He's over there towards the car.
Yes. I've not been to this bit yet, have I? Take your time, Andy. Jesus, look at this. This place is absolutely astounding. Oh, we're back in that corridor, but. Right, we're across a lot of rubble now. This is where we take our time. Watch, don't push your hand against that wall.
Okay.
Yep.
Bit of lintel.
Right. Got a bird's eye view, innit?
Just going back to the front door now. There's what's left of the stair.
Oh, is this the other stairwell?
Yeah.
So what would we be on here?
This will be the entrance hall.
Second level?
Yeah. What a craftsmanship this went in for all from the sort of days of the year, like. But it's all done by hand.
See if we can find any other rooms. Just need to take my time. I'm going to be falling and decking it again. Oh, that's green moss, it's slidey. So there must have been an underground passage went right underneath here, because that'd be... This will be the first floor.
Yeah, this will be us on the first floor now.
That'd be like a...
Maybe we're about the second, first floor bit.
Yeah. I dread putting my hands on these walls, can't I?
Yeah.
I dread putting my hands on these walls.
So do I.
But I need to use it to stabilise, but... In case it falls down. You've been in this room?
Yeah.
I don't think we have.
I thought you and Steve come in that way.
No.
Did you wait that? Wait that. Feel that. The door frame. Made of wood.
Well, it's still got the gold paint on it.
That's done by hand.
Okay.
Feel it.
Smooth.
Yeah, no, that's why we didn't go in that room.
What?
Because that's where all the beams and everything's all falling in.
Right.
That's why we didn't go in there.
I know.
That'll be the angle.
Yeah. His upper level.
What's that
there? Yeah. It's like the doorway.
Steve!
You on live?
A nice life.
Yeah?
Somebody needs to tell you the room.
I know. Steve. Facebook Live, say hello to YouTube.
Uh-huh.
In that corner?
Yes.
Whoa. Oh, look at this.
Is there stairs to go up the tiller?
No.
No.
It's like a prayer room. Yeah. Look at that beam.
Yeah, that's
scary,
that's just dangling
there, so it
would be
down.
Nothing. Are you sure there's no set of stairs in there?
No. It's like a wee room and you've got a, it goes up to where that level is there, and then you can see where it's all decayed coming through it.
That looks like a stair though.
I know, but there's no stairs inside it.
No.
Doesn't look like there's been any stairs.
Yeah. Oh, I've already detailed them. I've got Sean Fan doing the basement.
Then the one time I did the Warrior backpack, yeah, for
the first day. Check it out on Instagram, it'll be uploaded in about 5 minutes.
That, still
that hurt. That really hurt.
Yeah,
that's what, one?
Is that, that's another
two,
colour, isn't it?
Yeah. It's them that's right in front of you, obviously.
Yeah.
Obviously, wee birdies have made their home here, so
we'll try to get the stud on. I've only went into the door, I've never actually been in there yet, so.
You've not been in here?
No, so you'll be the fresh set of eyes to see in there.
Right, okay, so nothing's been in here. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Right, we're going to need a duck down. Ow.
You're about the right size for that door anyway, Steve.
Oh, wow.
I can just see his light in there.
Mate, that is mental. That doesn't look safe at all.
Is there stairs?
No, but
do you know what I actually think it is? So in each player, I reckon there'd have been a board. So you wouldn't be able to walk in. So you'd be able to go in it, but that would be it, it was just a, be a floor.
Yeah.
But no stairs. I reckon what it would, that was what it would have been. Could be a prayer room, like you said.
I felt like a prayer room when I went and see how it's like a private kind of secluded room you would go into.
Ah, oh, I just put my fingers in a spider web, sorry.
Lovely.
Go in here, look in there. Look right up. Horrible boy. Get yourself in there, Sean. I don't know if that was a cough or a laugh.
That was bored.
Right, so, I'm going to go for another wee wander.
What the hell are you?
Right, this used to be an old slate roof. Yeah, I'd make a fortune off
all
these slates. Scotch slate.
You'd probably find they've been shipped up from Wales.
No, they're Scotch slate.
Are they?
Yeah, they're not Welsh, that's Scotch. You tell Scotch because of the thickness. Welsh, really fun. There's another set of stairs. Now, Sean, do me a favour, do not bang on that wall anyway. Come on in, Sean. I see you.
I know. I'm coming.
Sean, I can't. So obviously there's been people here and they've been vandalising it. They've tried to set fire to it. You can see some of the damaged wood there. The window up there being fire damaged.
But Steve, look at the architecture on the towers, look.
The towers are really smart.
I must have took ages to build them.
Look at that. What is it? Eagles or something?
I don't know.
No, do you know what it looks like? But then I could be wrong. What do you call the thing in Notre Dame? What do you call them? Statues that stand over them.
Gargoyles. To warn away evil spirits.
It'll be something.
Like gargoyles.
No, but it'll be something similar to that.
What's it eagles or something?
What's it with you and eagles?
England, you're obviously covered in moss. The back of the building. Well, it's not the furthest back it goes over there.
it goes on this side, further back, and there's loads and loads of corridors and everything through there. When we were coming through here earlier, we noticed, look how unsafe that wall looks. That's just ready to slide out and land on top of somebody's head.
Steve, you go first.
Yeah, I'll go first.
Yeah.
Do not touch that wall.
So well, it's just a good room here.
Here, it's no you got to watch it, but it's the cameraman slipping it and decking it.
And the flooring. It's still got some work there. There's a wee fireplace in there. Full of mail. That looks like it goes under the ground.
Oh, we found an elevator, by the way.
Found an elevator?
Yeah.
And then, I can't even speak now.
In here.
And a building this area.
If you go straight through there, okay. Turn left, first on the right, and then you go into the garden.
And there's a tunnel.
And then there's a tunnel. You go down the tunnel and it says... third floor office, wasn't that?
Look at all these electrical boxes and stuff. Look at that. It's really nice. If anybody's going to come here, please be careful. It is very, very old. And the walls are crumbling. Please don't try and climb up anything.
You're not coming and stealing anything.
Right, Steve.
That you can hurt yourself on. Because the floor, what's left of the floor, is really fragile. Obviously, you see there's another room in there. Oh, Sean, look, there's a dark room through there. Have you been through there?
No.
No.
That goes inside.
Well, maybe get
in. How do we get in there?
Well, there's an elevator shaft in there. There's an underground bit as well.
There's a window that you can climb through as well. Right, I want to show the guys the spiral staircase, because that was not... So, I'm surfing.
Look!
You're surfing.
Look, watch this.
And then a wee corridor here. There's another...
You see me surfing, mate?
No.
Busting the moves out.
I didn't see it, I had the camera behind us there.
Heavier than what I am. Somebody's took a door off.
Bondi Beach.
Andy. Andy being Andy.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
He doesn't go out very
that
often.
That looks like an old mail room or something. Or a pantry.
Laundry. Ew, pantry.
Just settled, boy. Something to ravish it.
It's a pantry.
Right, we've got another wee room in here. Can you imagine what this place looked like back in its day?
Huge.
Well, there's photos on the internet of it, which we shall try and get to you and post them up. Cracks in the world.
Then and now.
Right, what way did we go? We went that way, didn't we?
No. To get to the garden, you go through.
I just want to get the spider. Okay.
Right.
Trying to reconnect. I can't get. Oh no! I'm not got internet signal. Help!
We lost the internet.
Yeah. I'll just finish it and then start anew.
Suppose or you could
just,
do.
Or just wait for a. No, I'm not getting any signal in here.
Chips.
Hi mate, we're going to show him the elevator.
Right,
wait
a minute. Show the stairs and then we'll get him the elevator. Oh, shit. Oh, right, we had a wee bit of a technical issue. Right, so this is the room that has the staircase in it. Okay, you're probably wondering where it is. That's right above my head. Look at that. So.
Somebody commenting there, did they?
Yeah.
What's that?
Hi, Muriel. We've got this is in Scotland, just outside a wee town called Cooper. The building's called Crawford Priory. Andy, you better not be on them staircases because something's just fell underneath it, right above me, man.
Ah, yes.
That's the basement. The wee bars there is where Sean fell and. Hilariously hurt yourself.
We do have footage
that will be posted up on Instagram and
cheers, Facebook, guys.
Facebook and YouTube. All the good stuff. Okay, so we've got that there. I'm not the usual camera guy. All right.
Please don't start my camera skills because.
You want me to tell you the best way to use camera skills is pan very very slowly because when people go. Why are you going so fast? I can't see that bit. So just take your time.
Right, so this is the spiral staircase, okay? that goes up there, that walkway there is really unsafe. I will get up there, but I'm not going on it because it bends and the stairs are caked in mud.
And you have hippopotamus.
I don't really want to go up there when Andy's on there because his extra weight could cause the stairs to collapse.
I still like you, eh?
It's alright, mate, we still love you. That's better, I can see him now.
There we go.
I'm standing right, Freddy.
Right, you want to come down so I can go up?
It's easy time then, we've just met.
Whoa. This is no good. Slow it down.
I'm going.
Slow it down.
I'm going.
Yeah, I know, but just slow it down.
The stairs are shaking.
I can see that.
Right. Quite impressive, isn't it? Right, I need to get my composure up together again.
Deep breaths.
Bird nest!
See, when you stare at the roof, standing there, you actually get a wee bit of... Yeah.
Makes your eyes go a wee bit of thingy as well, doesn't it?
Get a wee bit of woozy, right?
What's happening, guys?
What's happening?
I've got a feeling.
I've genuinely got a feeling.
That somebody's watching.
Somebody is watching.
Like somebody's actually probably standing watching us right now.
You're on Facebook Live.
Yeah.
I'm watching you. I'm watching you, fucker. I'm watching you.
Right. So, that's the spiral staircase.
We've got about 10 minutes and then it's going to be dark. So,
we're going to try and shoot through it because we don't want to be in this.
So, we will try and.
Take us to the elevator now before it gets dark so you can get shot because it's in a. An alcove kind of area.
Andy.
Right, on you go, Andy.
No, I'd rather make sure he's
I can get down myself, I've got to do it earlier. Come on, on you go.
Watch this is where Andy goes clean on his backside now. Can you make sure Andy's alright and then
looks
he just
like
goes
you're
clean?
You have.
What are you staring at my butt for?
I wasn't staring at your butt. It was the viewers on Facebook that were.
But you're staring at my butt for the camera.
No, that was
you're lucky this is a business otherwise.
Come on.
He's like a pair of fishwives.
He starts it.
Honestly.
Right, after you. You I can't remember. Right, Sean, was it that way or that
Facebook,
way?
Right.
Don't climb down into the basement again.
No. No, let's know. What happened was, I'll tell you, right? I'll tell you on YouTube as well. I come down this bit here. I stepped onto that beam. Went and went over the other beam, and right underneath, I don't know if you can really see it, but you also probably see my slide mark.
Go and see his butt mark. Go and hold that.
Is that slide mark?
Guys.
The slide mark.
Watch yourself. Enter in.
Yeah.
I'm going to go in.
You got to go in?
I'm going.
So hopefully.
Wait, show them the flaring and everything as well.
Guys, I'll show you the tiles.
You obviously sucked on this bit, didn't you?
No, there's a bit of wood right underneath the next beam. So watch, because it slightly goes down at an angle. That's a bit of wood I slipped on.
It's alright. Oh, yeah, it's sliding.
Told you. But it's like a wee escape hatch.
Sweet flare, mate.
I know.
It's a wee bit dirty.
Right. This is the end of my childhood bearing days.
Just take your time.
Oh, mate.
What was that?
I think it's peacocks.
No, it was a bang.
That was a bang, right.
Like somebody closed the door or something.
Yeah, well, so, let's get around
this place. This place is active, I can tell you that right
oh,
now.
Oh, yeah.
It's getting dark, I don't want to be...
Come here, give me this. I'm going to be... I'll be really look through here. No, right, so...
You'll probably lose that net connection to this.
Oh! Oh, wow.
It was that one, wasn't the jack that was on?
Yeah. Definitely.
See if that wasn't blocked.
Get the natural light around you.
Sure, that would be a corridor that goes all the way right along.
That's what I was thinking, mate.
It's all collapsed in, though.
Yep. So obviously the other wall on the other side, because me and Andy were standing right on the top.
Andrew, that's the scariest thing in here.
Right, we're going to show the guys this elevator.
Right.
Come on
out. Chuck us there.
But it's going to get dark soon. I don't want to be in here when it's pitch black.
And Steve's just absolutely hurt yourself. Nearly decked it.
I'm only wee!
Alright, we're cutting that.
Right, I'm trying to find the best way out.
Do you want to hand it?
I'll get out.
Come on, you try and be nice to the guy and he's just not being nice to you at all. And this is where Steve just falls back.
See, the hardcore. Right, so we need to go back through where we've come from.
After you, boss.
Right.
There goes the boss. Founder of Spirit Box. The right.
Right, so we need to go through here.
Through here?
Yeah. No, it's this one. Right, it's through here.
Is it?
Yeah. So is
it? It's there. That's my name. Oh!
Man, these elevators take ages, man.
They're just down the stairs.
That still works. No way. Steve, go switch it off again. That's crazy. Still works. That's it. Turn off your lights.
That's why global warming's happened, ladies and gents. I've just saved the world. That light switch was still on. That is me doing my part. I'm determined to get down there, eh? That goes right under the ground. Let me have a wee look.
You might not be able to go live, or you'll probably lose the signal.
Somebody went and had this phone.
Yeah. You want to
right,
take my... Yeah, take that we didn't be here. Take my S7.
Have you not got a wee torch or anything?
Nope.
Right, heard that just now.
See if I deck it. It's alright, it's on camera.
Here, I took one for the team earlier so you can take it.
There's a big spike here. Oh, it's a spider for a minute.
Spike. As in...
Well, Steve has spared a spider, isn't he?
Yeah.
I'm not scared of spiders. Whoa.
Sorry, I've got my feet on it.
Let me chuck this. Oh, can I see? Oh, mate, that's corridors. That is corridors. It goes along that way.
Hey guys, we'll pass you over Steve so you can get a look as well.
Goes back into there. Right. Look at that. How cool is that? I've got a feeling I'm about to drop out of our Facebook viewers. And myself. Oh, I'm going. I'm fine. Right. Wow.
I will not be joining you.
Mate, better. Seriously.
I'll tell you the reason why.
You lost the network, have you?
Yeah, it's back on there.
Come on. Oh. Got you.
It goes in for about 8 feet.
Uh-huh.
And then it goes along like that. It's a corridor. It runs all the way along that way and it goes that way as well. I'm determined to get into that. Honestly, I've got my head torch there.
It'll be another day.
We're here now.
I don't think we should do it today. Rather do it when we've got the safety stuff just in case. Because you didn't care where he could go. And if something happens, you didn't care where he's going to be.
That's true.
In the basement.
Yeah, but you didn't care more though.
Oh, no, I wouldn't go trailing away. Like, no, I just want to...
I'm just thinking of safety-wise.
Yeah. Corridor. Safety-wise, wait till we've got a rope attached to you, so then...
That's why we've got all the gear for, so yeah. Stuff like that.
No, you're better leaving it today and then coming back.
We've got plenty of time to come back.
It's definite we're coming back,
yeah,
here.
Wait, he's okay. Steve, we've got all in this week and next week, mate.
That's it, plenty of time.
Before Andy goes away at Essex.
Yeah.
See what I mean? Hudding me back.
Well.
Who cares about safety?
We do.
I should.
What's friendship if you wouldn't say, come on, Steve, didn't I do it? But then I think it's good enough to do that. I would be able to speak to you on Echo Box, but it's not the point. You imagine what my wife would say. Well, there's another room.
That, it goes all the way to there. It goes all the way to there. That's where it goes to. Look, you see it?